Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Check out the highs, unofficial highs from your Sunday. It was a warm summer-like day. Warmest temperatures, as you saw, there were west and north, where you reached into the upper 80s today. High pressure that ruled our weather all weekend long is about to slowly break down through the day on Monday as we're being approached by a front to our west and a weather system to our south. And as they sort of move in, this area of high pressure gets squeezed out. And some rain arriving from the south here from this system as we go through the next day, the next 24 hours here through Monday. So clear skies out there tonight, very comfortable sleeping weather, nice stuff out there tonight, clear skies. Tomorrow morning early, some sun by around midday, late morning to early afternoon, clouds and perhaps a few showers into southern New Hampshire, slowly spreading northward as we go through the day. And especially into tomorrow evening. Northern New Hampshire, your sunniest, the longest. That'll be the warmest part of the state. Temperatures in the mid to upper 70s to near 80 in the northern part of the state. Meanwhile, upper 60s to lower 70s in southern New Hampshire because the clouds and showers arrive so much earlier. Tuesday, it's sort of off and on, scattered showers, maybe a break or two of sunshine, still warm. And then Tuesday night into Wednesday, one more batch. Wednesday, there's a chance some afternoon thunder boomers could pop up. So let's take a look at the next several days here for tonight. A very clear and comfortable night out there in southern New Hampshire. Upper 40s and low to mid 50s for lows, and upper 40s to mid 50s, mid 40s rather, in central and northern New Hampshire. So comfortable out there tonight, and even warmer in the next several nights in the upcoming week. But you can see the clouds on the increase over the next several days. Monday afternoon and evening, Tuesday and perhaps Wednesday, those are the days with the highest chance of some scattered showers, and then clearing toward the end of the week, Thursday and Friday, back to warmer weather. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.